Coca leaves taken from the local farmers are stockpiled at the Tabacal freight yard for delivery.
Te voy a dar, hijo de puta, te voy a dar.
Call the rebels for some indirect fire.
We copy. Fire for effect. Out.
Coming up on the target. Damn. You can run a hell of a lot of freight through a rail yard like that.
Used to be coffee beans for a Yapa cafe back in the day. Now it's all coca all the time.
We'll need to sweep the entire yard for coca stocks. Focus on the warehouses and the main building. Any stocks we find, we take them out.
Copy that. Let's get it done.
Eyes up. We've got Sicarios guarding the freight yard. This coca stock destroyed. Let's move on to the next. Deploying drone. Gotta hit the last stock.
They've got no idea where we went.
$10 million worth of coca leaves in those stocks. That's gonna hit Madre Coca where it hurts.
Good work in Tabacal. Taking out Madre Coca and her lieutenant has thrown her organization into chaos and provided an opening for the Cocaleros to declare their independence.
You think they'll revolt?
It's already happening. Madre Coca's supporters could have kept things...